Hi guys, this is Tech4Gadget YouTube channel. Today, OnePlus 5T Lava Red unboxing and quick look. What the inside the box? Do you know, guys? I don't know, so let open the box.
What we do here is go back.
OnePlus 5T has got a lava red color option in China. The new limited edition color variant sits alongside the original midnight black option that was launched earlier this month. OnePlus previously unveiled a red-colored OnePlus 3 to persuade buyers looking for bold color options. The lava red variant of the OnePlus 5T is currently visible on OnePlus China site, with a starting price tag of 2,999 Chinese yuans, roughly R$29,300, which is identical to the price of its midnight black model. Notably, it is not listed on the buy page yet. The new variant was announced at the OnePlus 5T launch event as a limited edition variant for the country, as reported by TechDroider. Sans the new color treatment, the OnePlus 5T Lava Red variant has no changes over the existing OnePlus 5T. The smartphone has a 6.01-inch Optic AMOLED display with Full HD+, 1080 by 2160 pixels, resolution and 18:9 aspect ratio. It has a Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor, coupled with 6GB and 8GB RAM options and up to 128GB onboard storage. The handset runs Android 7.1.1 Nougat-based Oxygen OS and packs a 3,300mAh battery. As we mentioned, this isn't the first time when OnePlus has opted a new color option for its flagship model. The Shenzhen-based company launched the OnePlus 3 red color variant last year. It also launched a limited edition OnePlus 5 soft gold variant in India earlier this year.